Our programs in Galt High School are open. We have three different classrooms that operate for students with the most severe needs in our program. We are operating at no more than six students per classroom. We have teachers and paras all back serving our kids.
It's what I love, and I can't tell you how much this is just making my heart happy to see students every morning and excited to give an elbow pump every morning when they come to school.
So beginning this process to figure out how to have our students return for in-person instruction, we started with some meetings with the district representatives and collaborating with them to find out what their safety and cleaning protocols are so that we can mimic and kind of do the same thing for our SCOE program.
So the students actually have three health checks in the morning before they get to school. The parents do a health check, present the ticket to the bus driver. The bus driver takes the ticket, then the bus driver takes the temperature of the student and knows the student as well. Once that's all done, the student rides to school and we do our health checks as well. So by the time the student gets into the classroom, we know that they're feeling fine that day.
Our teachers have done a great job of letting our students in person interact live with our students at home through Zoom, and they're all enjoying it. They've developed great lesson plans where students can interact both in person and via Zoom.
Yeah, so they're happy to be seeing their friends on Zoom on the big screen TV. And so we're trying to work out as much engagement as possible with the hybrid model.
And all the students are getting the very best support they can get given the current circumstances of the COVID pandemic. So if you walk into our classroom, some of the things you'll see that you didn't see before is less furniture and more spaced out. We have solid plexiglass dividers in between participants or students, and students are all situated at least 6 feet apart. We do have all of the proper masks being worn by staff and students, and staff have all been trained on how to clean all of our high touch areas. Students feel comfortable, staff feels comfortable, and kids get a return to school. Having kids return to school provides a sense of relief and normalcy. It doesn't give anybody a sense that we are through the pandemic, but it does let them know that some things can go back to somewhat of a normal circumstance. What is clear is we here at SCOE and the families and students are all working very diligently together to safely provide the students with what they need to continue their education.